as I am difficult state of five at the aim and being disturbed the throne and difficult attack from underneath, who to snatch the right of living earlier at all the Arivajpayee, Sushma Swaraj or Arun Jaitley, BJP or Ramjet Malani, etc., BJP political prominent and their supporters in India, those satanism which do not believe in speaking truth neat, but demands right of telling lies, stealing, raping, kidnapping men and open to be used as a anima for pathogen passage or to be slave, make obedient, etc., or to be used as a place cutting to be eaten. Though satanism, man-eaters and mass murderer, humanity annihilator, humanity deserter. These peoples of Indian born gather at such time, my just below, coming from Iresipe, Erina Iresipe, Isla Pagaras, or Cancun, Merida areas, or other areas, Cuba, etc., Haiti or Bermuda, Florida, Houston, New Orleans, etc., places, and Mexico, western parts, the western Gulf, western coast of Mexico Gulf. These people supporting Modi, Jayashankar, Mansukh Mandavia, or Vaishnav, etc., as if they are supporter of their crime doing mass murdering. But I ask the question, if whom I have blamed, I blamed Harshvardhan inefficient, as if he is supporting mass murdering, and he is also, it's not reporting that man-made climate, environment change, gas trapping, soul snatching, mind emeration, premature killing, etc., building collapsing, tree uprooting, the dam collapsing, bridge collapsing, hill avalanche, sea tide, tsunami causing, etc., etc. But this paper raised the question, I asked the first Indian, as the Indian law, no liar can stay in any government political post. Whether the central can impose 356 rule or law in Bengal, and on which basis that will be done, because this government is very elected. Now this has to be identified that they have been misled. You can blame central government people in post, but Mamata Banerjee has to give the certificate that she and male people and female people are believer that land of supreme, that is the land of God, the land of Moon, the land of Arya, the land of Ila, husband, wounds, offspring, Puruvas, progeny, kingly, and that Ram, Raghuraj, as a Monu followers, Monu race, and difficult place where nobody can deny truth. Everybody has bound to say, speak truth, do not tell lies, do not accept unless gifted, and do not steal so in any way. It is highly punishable. Do not go to rape others' daughters, sisters, father, mother. Do not sell, do not traffic, do not torture any creature, animal, etc. without reason. That it is not attacker, life threatener, etc. Cannot adulterating food and make pharmaceuticals, drugs, any carcinogenic pathogens, etc. or some spread pathogens in community, jungle, forest, sea, hills, city, etc. And you cannot take life with innocent. So in anyone, any caste, any religion. Now another question was put, religious supremacy concept of India. That was asked the question, if one people can change his guru to go higher guru. Yes, that question is true. It is remaining in Hinduism, asking the different guru that he can do. But those gurus also be to see this, they are not Satan, fraud. Because they have to speak truth. They have to give justice all and to give their support to protect all, to all earning scope, etc., etc. But there is a obviously lifespan, etc., that cannot be today's killing from underneath. That again can be told that that if it is a God's punishment action, that is different issue, and that criminal cases I am not asking. As I am asking, this mass killing can be tolerated by outside Indian. Outside Indian means who lives Indian, all people are Indian of the heart. So who live left India, that is the FDI. So now question is that who do not follow that Monu law, the gods who taught first king on the earth, accepting as the greatest, magnificent and honest, who can see all equally, protect equally, and to give justice, to speak truth, do not steal other, do not oppress, dominance, torture others, give justice to save others, women, wives, all. So in this question, if it is needed to be thrown out of those who do not follow Indian rules, then the rest Indians, as they are casted away Indian, or they left for that reason only India, or feeling that India is a poor land, they cannot remain, they can ask a better option. Yes, you go there. But once you have left, you cannot enter India. Unless you have been kidnapped. And those who tell that he has been misled and kidnapped, that is the separate issue. But it is a surrendering that Monu Samhita laws. Who are Monu? Accepting Monu Samhita laws and lands law. Lands, majesty, some particular values are there in earth, in molecular level and magnetic field, gravitational field, psychosomatic field, light and energy related. That matter we change into energy, energy can be made matter. Such concept based Indian land, that is the land of supreme, the scientific land which Einstein has given you the theory, concept, even gravitational force related, Newton's, etc., Heisenberg, etc. Max Müller, all have accepted Indian supremacy of that religious thought, those have done the philosophical transaction. Their science is just philosophical transaction as a beneficial extraction. If that beneficial extraction of the philosophical knowledge can be used for beneficial, not for satanism, killing humanity and innocence, that will call, not be called as a science or scientist. Now the question is that Indian can drive out that who do not speak truth, but he or she want to steal, to malign, to kill, to do betray, to do treacherous killing, poisoning, torture, dominating it God's position, groupism, power, to do group and sudden attacking in secret manner, to kill those they have to live in there. And who to take? Now Britain, USA, NATO country, developed country, who imposed the trade deficit law. As if UN has been formed on to manage the trade deficit only. Have that no responsibility of this pathogen spreading corona or this man-made nature climate devastating that be punished or other human terrorism or wrong agitators, misleaders. They should be punished, but this avoid. I think those question solution provision in Constitution of UN formation charter is kept in well manner, and in every country of USA, UK who talk about democracy. Democracy father is Greece and Italy and Israel. They follow Indian supremacy and accept their domain, Indian supremacy, as their even Turkey is a Muslim country and also Mecca accept Indian supremacy. All Islam accept Lord Ram as their Gurudev. Is almost Indonesian people is doing and all Muslim people worship Ramjan. Ramallah, they are demanding the place of Ram and law, Kusain, Sudan, etc. These places are deleted or Rogu Lord Ram. That immigration, throwing out from casting out the peoples from India, who to take? As you can, basis of religious right, India can be participated in and artificially, Malay indirectly telling that people has to migrate on his own. You have not provided safety, and so many, many millions of people have died, and there was a lot of suffering, life losing, humiliation, raping, killing, etc. So this is and right snatching of remaining land, Indian, as Indian West Pakistan is Hindu country, and India, Hindustan is actually Aryanistan. Hindustan is Aryanistan, Pakistan is the Hindustan. Hindu means Hindustan. So of this land has to give the India does not differentiate Hindu and in Arjog law declaration, because the same law that Indian son, Indian fasting Monu, grandsons, own daughter's grandson, followed that they have not betrayed. And still today is not betrayed, the Bharatiya definition, Monu definition, they follow Monu Samhita. So those people who to put the trade deficit again, say about humanity and write that India cannot drive out those criminals, anti-social, anti-nationalists, anti-humanists. The Indians do not support that other people who do not believe religious concept, even remain honest in Aryan law basis, life leading, not harming other, not defeating other, unnecessarily, not stealing Aadhaar, not raping Aadhaar, not adultering Aadhaar's lands, poisons, drinks, foods, etc., destroying their religious places, whatever may be. Always still did they are honest, legally, law-wise, high principles. So those people have to take. Now the question of Indian government, I am not maybe very big talk, that I have blamed Pravin Shankar, it is a telecommunication, okay, as there are a lot of that Facebook related third party manipulation, intrusion coming, computer, internet, cyber, etc. My cyber area is Aramabad, but it is shown that Alipurduar, that criminals, that who is supporter of China, Jackalniks and Okanik. These people, that anti-Indians, anti-nationalists, anti-humanist Indian who have gathered at, mainly underneath as their headquarters, they are also spread out at Africa, Australia, China Sea, and Malaysia and Indonesia and Sea, but underneath their top most prominent area who that attack me as the king of humanity or that God's savior person, to help that honest religious people from demons killing, machine-based killing, that is cannot be talked as a God punishment. If one can remain without machine in or oxygen cylinder pouch supply from surface, you can enter with your power, God power. Then you can do the killing. But with machine, mass going, oxygen cylinder method, with a oxygen supply, you know that they cannot do. I cannot change that devastations in regular manner as a parallel God power to enjoy climate change, global warming, tsunami, earthquake, volcanoes, animal instigation, animal killing, human instigation, human mind mesmerizer, mind aberration, Alzheimer, Parkinson, disease causing, paralysis causing, cerebral damage, cardiac arresting, respiratory arresting from underneath, constricting heart pulse, the twisting, keeping metal underneath of the places or side by catch and targeting particular areas and twisting further in cyclic manner. As if you pile up in artificially metal particular areas in columnar manner, that weight you are increasing, that is post illegal activities. So I am the question, what I put originally again, why Modi Amit Shah was not putting 356 law or taking action, not giving acknowledgement is also. It's not giving the total date on India, that the human home minister to say that he is on a census doer, statistical sort data, home people security, inner, not defense related, outer foreign elements, enemies, dealing. But he is not giving also acknowledgement of my complaints, proper answer. So he has to resign. Jaya Shankar has to resign. All IPS who has got and who has not come in the news media, that right is there, that right has been given, that he has to quote so many prominent videos are misleading here, that medical information, Arogya Setu, who has the coronavirus developed, that can be. When I am talking about mechanical killing, what is not comorbidity massage earlier, and as an I am virologist, stop, their eyes, IPS is nowhere, no minister is nowhere, or no justice is nowhere to go above me. unless repeating knowledge-wise about this corona crisis. Once the corona crisis, you are taken that devastated the whole earth, right? And the vulgar lady, which is Kamala Harris, is Indian born, she is called my Indian. When she says that I am Indian, that he is Indian, if this is the chief's last part, but if you are that he is right to claim that multi-citizen stakeholder, yes, you can keep those countries the Aryan law follower. Aryan law follower means that universal, that whole law has been framed for the whole world. Or that you created military defense and trade deficit, etc., etc. You are preventing immigration. As you are preventing immigration, foreign which basis? That is some characteristic as criminals to avoid criminals or anti-national, anti-religious, anti-humanist people, beast, other reason, what may be other reason. That if you are preventing immigration, immigration certificate, visa is required, why India cannot throw, cast away those people who has entered, who do not follow that Monu law, Aryan law, or humans, universal law, what has been, each and every country has, at least in their constitution, has committed as a punishable act. And to be put in prison, or thrown out, or killed, give a life imprisonment, or life sentence, hanging, or shooting. So now the Jai Shankar and Modi, Modi has to immediately, that's through Satan, culprit, imposter, traitorous, killer, mass murderer, that old Satanism first has to be removed by all Indian Ram Bhakta. As he done Gaddai with Lord Ram in the name with the God, Sansha, he is a representative of Satan, Satanism, that he has to leave. And those ministers who are blamed, cult minister, information minister earlier, they are also be thrown from BJP. Because who are not answering me as when I am kept named Lord Ram. Lord Ram is for white famous and for his name will be revered and for in his name keeping as a oath taking, devotee taking. That is, if I am telling, doing anything wrong, taking name of Lord Ram, I should got, God can send easily and help. That should not be scope of mercy. If is any superior are there above God. If they are in India, above Trinity is one supreme is there who is not, or she is not within this Trinity God, government, Jagannath. So these questions and the critical answer on behalf I am Sri Sundar, beautiful, that Monu like, Monu, or even Alexander, accepted in their context his greatness, Sundar, Alok Sundar, like Shiva, like Sundar, because he was shows compassion, kindness, and humanity feeling, asking things, one king and sir, that I am not done anything wrong, Alexander, why you are that on? If anything you saw, the law, I have breached out, then you have come to punish me. Then he answered, no. Then if I am king and you are also king, follow the God's law, then why you to attack my land? So you go back without attacking my land, killing my soldiers. So Alexander go back. Went back. Just this word, Indian greatness, and this kingly's word, as his Gurudev was from Indian, Indian missionaries, sent by Visvaketu or Janmanjaya's offsprings. So this question is what knows that I have recovered that lost history, taught religious uniqueness, humanity's uniqueness for honest people, but certain people has always to be treated fierce beast-like to be hunted. Yes. So Jayashankar has to leave immediately, and other secretaries and embassies who have defied my order, so far not given acknowledgement or taken action, started actions. Lately, you have to see if you are also defied, then you have to resign. And all new ministers, even Rajyavardhan, so as Jay Nadda Padda, what are when the BJP leaders? You have to leave Ram Party, Bharatiya Janata Party. Bharatiya word is there. Where Indian or Bharatiya or Aryan word has been synchronized, Manu word, religious word, religious only one that is Indian, no other word that is a complete and legally acceptable. Those has been explained through my Facebook, social media, YouTube, Twitter, in very vigorous and vivid manner, clear manner, transparent manner. Anything, the doubt that sentence has been little bit confusing due to that intrusion of that third party to create ad and gap word, misspelling, and not allowing misspelling to be corrected, because they had to put lot of hindrance, physical hacking, snatching of mind, pressure, trembling, vacuum, putting heavy pressure with boulder, and that suffocating and falling down, pulling down attitude, I have been hindered. I have complaining for last 7-8 years for my computer intrusion and printer, etc. I am unable to print, talk. I have not allowing that ISD or STD facility. I have asked the government, if you have any supreme and wise name in India, the Sage quality or Ram Bhakta or Ram explainer, Indian cult explainer, these words, Hindu origin words, Indian origin of words, the Bharati origins of words, Indian cult of this word, Manu Sangita is word, Chanakya Slok is word, but if you tell, we know that why you are not following. This question has been put as unless Satan is religious anti-Indian dominating in power, they have to go away. That referendum has to take that who followed Indian soil's law, Indian greatness of Manu, and that he is a lord in heaven. They have the right to stay in India, and except those who to follow the Manu five principles, but again do not agree to give or seek him, as they cannot see him or Ila. See, or he. Ila can be defined as a see or a he, male, female, gender-changing power, that is the mystic power. That Islam has taken Allahi or Kabar, the great. So, human law maker also, not he, that is only God, that God's first teaching. Then move from Manu, Ila God, that teaching. Allah, Ila God, that right. Ila as a male and female, she was given separate kingdom formation, Gaya, Allahabad, etc., by his father. That Bengal, this portion was under Ila's jurisdiction. And his father was there in UP, total UP. and Kailas towns were in western country. Although all mixed up, there was no restriction barrier. The same who can give service, sacrificing time, not becoming saggy, to doing a Raj Karma, helping saving sainthood, to becoming assisting peoples to be good saggy received, and their achievements once it they have to get. So that way that kingly duties obeying is better than to becoming a saggy recluse person. An Indian Shastra what is claiming. So my talk is here well explained that Mamata Banerjee or any other people has to claim Indianhood that has to five principle, but the imposter, she does not acknowledge and she does not accept me when I am complaining mass murder, the mystic happenings, Indian religious Shastras. Total concept is mystic fact and finest what is today's top preaching science on can only explain this religious truthness, find its truthness, almost find its truthness in Indian scriptures and all other countries religious scriptures that mention not in that way. They cannot talk about mind. So this is mind and spirit or rebirth. So this is that my instruction the government has to pronounce Modi, Mamata, Rahul, etc. All political leaders who are not accepting my supremacy and Indianhood and the rest Indianhoods right and referendum taking that who follow this Indianhood, Indian right, they to stay in India and other nobody. Right to stay, they have to ask other land. And that all total Indian will take that main land, what are they suitable, as the world population, the earth place, proportionately India to get that area on India. And rest has to leave India at their own cost. Or rest humanity, who is a kindness, as if say that humanity ground you cannot extradite, they have to take and provide this money as they are to. Same time, they have put trade deficit law and debt, unnecessary tax has imposed on Indians. They have to take this wrong.